The fuse machine's claw users for fracking vibranium are quickly becoming the bane of my existence. I am sending you after one, and all of Claw's operations in that area. As long as those fuse machines operate, corrupted vibranium will continue to infect communities around the world. Not that Claw would care. I've spotted a Claw patrol doing bust knows what. Sending you their location. Could you take a look? There they are!
Wakanda forever!
More of Claw's men ahead! Another patrol down. When will they learn? Claw has brought in the big guns. Sending a location to your HUD now. You are close to another vein of corrupted vibranium.
We will defeat them all.
Ha! You're about to have a very bad day. Yeah.
Claw has taken over our shield generator.
Wakanda proud!
I have located another one of Claw's fuse machines. It needs to go.
Ha!
has to be a trick to it.
There is not. I have tried everything.
I used to have top secret clearance in the U.S. government. How is it harder to get into one teenage girl's text chat?
It's good to know that Shuri has higher security standards than your government.
I'm not detecting any more corruption in the area for now. You're good to go.
How dare they challenge the Black Kampa and his allies?
Legs. robust shielding.